Korean researchers have developed a new touchscreen technology that could prove a lot cheaper to make than the usual LED screens. That's because they say it basically uses two simple components, pencil and paper. This new kind of sensor has the potential to be used in a range of products like wearable devices. Cho Sung-min reports.
Korean researchers have recently found a way to make touchscreens using just pencil and paper. The research team at Yonsei University say, as evidenced by the required materials, that the process is very simple and cost-effective. They say the key is the graphite in the pencil, which conducts electricity around the paper surface. They use that mechanism to make a paper-based keyboard using a pencil to draw the kind of electrical circuits a real keyboard would have.
The paper was made with special fibers so that it can endure the friction created when writing on with a pencil. Thanks to this, the paper doesn't require semiconductor processing to be made touch-sensitive.
Once the paper keyboard has been coated with an electrical insulator, the final process, you can type on it just like on a computer. It can make capital and lowercase letters depending on how hard the keys are pressed. The team are on a mission to prepare for the fourth industrial revolution, and they are now conducting further research to apply this method of touch sensitivity to other devices in the near future. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.